this time cleanly away, and Bolt is already past the youngster Edward. Bolt is going for it here. Mullings is coming off the bend fast, but it's all here about Usain Bolt. Sean Crawford on the outside's having a good run. He's 4 meters, 5 meters, 6 meters away. Bolt against the clock, 19.20. It is a world record by a tenth of a second. 11 one-hundredths in the 100, 1/10 in the 200. And as Tim was saying before the final, if anything, this was a tougher record to break. Marion Jamala hasn't been allowed to dictate the pace. Rodriguez is a real danger there in third place. Debriski's still having a good run in fourth. Shannon Robry, the American, in fifth. And there's a faller. And over goes Burka. But that's good news for Debriski. He moves around the outside. The Ethiopian's out of it. But Lisa Debriski's out there in lane two. She can't afford to go too soon. But Jamal still has the curve. Here comes Rodriguez. Lisa Debriski down the outside. Rodriguez is kicking home. Debriski hanging in there. Jamal looks like she may well be beaten. But it's going to be a victory for Spain. Natalia Rodriguez is going to take gold. Jamal takes silver. Debriski bronze. Robry is fourth. Nuria Fernandez is fifth. Worth Thomas comes through in sixth place. Well, I must say, Lisa Debriski did nothing wrong there at all. Galeta Burka, it'll be interesting to see whether her fall had any impact on anybody else or whether she was perhaps brought down by somebody else. But Rodriguez there, a super run, and it's a medal for Great Britain. Lisa Debriski, a super run from her. Sanya Richards has her first global prize in her sights. Kashina with inside of her, but she tends to suffer a little bit in the last 100. Arugu's trying to come through, but she's back in about fourth place at the moment. Richards into the straight. She's got a 3 meter lead, the American. The American kicking on, but here comes Arugu for Great Britain. Can Arugu get there? I think she can. Gold for Christine Arugu. She's there. She's done it. 49.62. What a marvellous, marvellous run. And when, for Sanya Richards, the questions were asked, when the prize was within her sights, she started losing the legs, and Christine Arugu, who was only in fourth place coming into the straight, well, she went into overdrive. The world champion is now the Olympic champion, and to think 18 months ago there was a bylaw in her way to prevent her coming here. That's been lifted. And now, well, she can't believe it. What a performance by the Briton. And this woman, well, what is there left to say? Apart from, here she is going at what would be a 24th world record in her career. It would also be her fourth of the year. It's her third and final attempt at 5 meters and five. Can she go clear? Yes, she can! Yelena Essenbayeva. It's a full house. The Olympic gold, the Olympic record, and now a world record. Yet another one at these Olympic Games in track and field. The favourite, three from the right, Lolo Jones. Jones is normally away so quickly, but she's been rather passed there by Sally McClellan to the first flight. McClellan there, two from the right, but here comes Lolo Jones. Lolo Jones getting past McClellan. Also the American there, Harper. Oh, Jones is running to trouble! And it's Dawn Harper who comes through! What, oh, what happened there to Lolo Jones? It's the penultimate flight, which lays in a tangled mess on the track. And that woman can barely believe it. Dawn Harper, out of nothing, is the Olympic champion. 12.54 her time. It's a lifetime best. She can't believe it. She can't believe it. And Lolo Jones had the gold medal in her grasp. And what, oh what, went wrong?